And we're back!
Think Jesus has got it?
Into the
I see a power up, give me that.
Power shot!
Oh, just kidding, I want an aid shot.
Speed load.
What is speed load?
I want to bet you can reload. That guy's not dead.
He's not dead.
Orgasmic! What do you got? I gotta reload.
Maltes!
Off? Off what?
On!
Build mode is up and running, people!
Free!
Don't need to.
I think down there you will. Get more of the cocktails, use them.
I'll play with fire because it usually burns me.
Fine, you have nail bomb.
Unstoppable.
Oh.
He wasted that.
What I missed?
He wasted his nail bomb.
Doesn't matter, go all three.
How many fishes in 100?
Yeah, man. All three?
Intro!
Did you do the same bit?
Yep.
I'm intentionally BS.
Fine.
I'm gonna remember to hit next day. The same thing I did.
That'll be.
Stop!
Clearly too canny.
Stop! Don't do it!
Oh god, Rob.
Don't stop
I got a power up that was speed load.
It's such a good power up. Also, especially when you're using so many.
Never gonna throw a Molotov cocktail.
No?
No.
Oh, Rob got the ricochet.
That was gonna be fun on shock.
You're a bomber!
There it is.
I was trying to hit down!
Damn.
Down! You wouldn't let me go down!
So, just go to level select then?
Yeah. An illegal
bog dance. I like bog dance.
It's a very common Russian name.
Bog dance.
Bogdan.
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 Bob Dole.
Yeah, Bogdan.
Bogdan.
We're talking about Bob Dang.
Bob Dole.
Bob Dole.
Nope, Bob Dang.
Bob Dole.
Get bigger, better bombs.
But Bunny's breathing room.
I think there's a corpse of something beside him. It's a box.
Box?
Yep. Sure. Foxes hunt bunnies.
Well, what's the like? Weapon?
I'm gonna say a stun gun or a bomb.
That was the goggles.
Could be.
Could be like night vision goggles. Milkshakes. I want a wombat milkshake.
Yeah.
It says chocolate sprinkles too.
Shotgun problem.
Also. When they got the
Let's
Batman's
blow it up, yeah?
At ThunderCon, there was no sprinkles. The menu said sprinkles.
Because they were out of sprinkles.
So. Peanut.
You're a peanut.
You're a peanut.
You're a peanut.
You're a
peanut. Fire at will!
Back up! Oh, I forgot how to do it!
He's almost dead.
Where?
What?
Where?
Triangle.
Oh yeah, it is triangle.
That's why it didn't go off for me.
Yeah, triangle.
Okay.
I only realized that by accident.
I'm gonna murder you, Mike! Ow! Let's go!
Boy, they're living on the razor's edge, my man.
Well, there's a pinky you need. Throw a grenade in there.
Like,
oh!
Ooh, a brittle grenade.
Oh, oh, good lord.
What?
I just got, whoop, that guy's just dead.
There's ammo downstairs.
You mean upstairs?
I think it's gas.
Where's the ammo?
Isn't that ammo?
No,
that's a lever.
Oh. Yeah, that's the switches that open the door.
Alum! 60 seconds, that's file!
60 seconds.
I don't know how to get that.
You gotta go down.
You gotta go down and then...
Through that door.
Exactly. You can't go through that door.
Yeah, I got this.
You gotta like jump down buildings.
Open fire! Fuck off!
Grenade?
Oh. I should be dead.
Whatever, there's the
other LOL! Stop. LOL!
Oh, but he's gonna hit a hole.
Ow. I got hit by the door. It's
10 out of 10 on your...
Completely planned escape.
0-3. Mayor of England. Batman. Jesus.
We need to get out of bed. Jesus. You got in it. Jumping out. Jumping through the windows is fun.
It is. It is an incredible time.
Please! Stop lying!
You notice every time it's up?
Yeah, yep. Confirm it hits us then.
Your lord will die! How did you say?
Fuck
you, asses!
Hey.
You know, I never took into account that his name might actually just be his use.
No,
did you not realize that you threw a grenade in the room?
I did not. Oh.
Please! Hands on, isn't it?
I feel like you kind of wasted that.
It's, look at the third one.
You have a gun.
You got me. La bomba. Let's get moving.
Did you use up all your power shot ammo too?
No, I just reloaded.
You could have made that. Oh.
Okay, that was actually really funny.
Okay, that was.
That was.
I mean.
There's another painting.
Is that?
But
okay, so...
You gotta go down.
Boom. Boom. Oh god, I would've been so happy if I killed him.
I would've been pretty impressed, actually.
I would've had to, like, MVP scream. Oh god. Oh god.
No!
He drinks a martini before he dies.
Yeah!
Hello.
Perfect. Hey, Rob, I realized that you can't roll into those people.
So I'm starting to see that we have set characters now.
So like the big ass Russians you can't like roll into, you just bounce off. Also remember just throw everything. Need for life. Get some trick shots. Oh god, shotgun's so scary. How do we
get
the other characters?
Play through the game. I'm assuming it's also like complete the mission.
The guy just like 90 degree fell down the building. He like went out the window and just like.
Ants
over back.
Hey look! Special ammo.
Oh look at that!
And how are you supposed to get that without dying?
You don't. You just
Chris?
Don't launch him out the window.
Just wanna go with
the next day?
Yeah, I'll just go to the next day.
What? You didn't get any of them. I mean, get the fuck back there.
Alright.
But don't get punched.
Wait. What day was that?
That was day 4.
Oh.
From Glock. Yo's mate and a Bio's mate.
Are you playing Steve?
Yeah.
Let's blow it up, yeah?
Oh!
Are you looking up how to get the other characters?
I don't know what's talking about.
Fair?
No, he's looking at porn.
Good time.
Playing his Canada video game. Name that animal, Tina.
Oh, man.
You know what my favorite game is? Coming or Drumming.
I hate touchscreens.
I saw a funny video today. A guy handed a 5-year-old an old school Game Boy, and the kid couldn't figure out how it works because it wasn't touchscreen.
I would take mine and just go back to like a flip phone. I hate this thing.
Why don't you hate touchscreens?
Because it has Hearthstone.
I'm just imagining playing Hearthstone with a number pad.
I would try. They can do it with a DDR pad.
Okay. 60 seconds, let's bile! Challenge done!
10 out of 10, IGN.
What up?
It was the first thing on the Google. First thing on the Google.
Wait, is that how we get the special thing?
I just kind of slid down the wall like Spider-Man.
Oh.
Hold on, I'll see if I can do it again.
But I already got the green one, and I used none of them. Or I didn't get that.
Open fire! Open fire!
You died. So.
I died at the door. Oh, no. So mad.
I'm up here, might as well do it.
Come on,
Rebby! No, Evan, get out!
You could have just thrown the last grenade! You only have one grenade left!
Well, we'll find out what happens on day 5, next episode.